fucking pig. The real people want to get back to work ASAP. You never worked a fucking day in your life. You're worried about the next 4 years. You need to be worried about the next 4 days, motherfucker. You need to be worried about the next 4 weeks, the next 4 months, you motherfucker. You are the worst possible motherfucker we could have in power making decisions right now. The real people want to get back to work. Why don't you send your fucking son, Dick Stain Donald Trump Jr., Big Tooth fucking Eric Trump, little fucking Baron, fucking Ivanka, Junkyard Jared. Let them go out there and test the fucking waters. Let them see if shit is sweet. Let them take the cars, the trains, the buses, the Amtraks. Let them play in the park and everything's good. If everything's good after 5 days of them playing out there in the streets, we'll all go back there. You want to make the American people guinea pigs so you could get reelected? You fucking clown. And people, if you fall for this shit, shame on you. If you still fall for this shit, shame on you. This guy doesn't give a fuck about anybody but himself. He's talking about the next 4 years. Motherfucker, we're trying to figure out what to do with the next 4 hours, you fucking pimp. You con man. You two-bit good-for-nothing pimp.
Public service announcements from celebrities, actors, musicians today. I was actually asked to do one. Where they say, please stay inside. I'm so-and-so. Please stay inside. I'm not doing it. I'm not asking please. I'm telling motherfuckers, stay your little punk, dirty, shit-stained ass inside. Parents, go outside. Grab your fucking kids by the neck if you have sons. Grab your daughters by the fucking, the little wedgie, the little fucking, the panty area, and drag them the fuck inside. All right? Motherfuckers still don't want to listen, and people are like, please come inside. Get your kids, okay? Go get your fucking kids wherever they are. They're not going to hang with their friend. Now you need to get on some tough, old school 1930s shit. Okay, parents, be responsible for your fucking kids, all right? They're like, please stay inside, you guys. You don't understand. Fuck all that. Get your little dirty, fucking grubby, selfish, YOLO, fucking dumb, tattooed faces in the fucking house. Parents, get your fucking kids. Remember that old PSA back in the 70s? It's 9 a.m. Do you know where your kids are? This shit's 24/7. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Don't ask. Don't be nice. Like, where are you, Jeff? Donna, Tracy, what are you guys doing? They're out giving motherfuckers diseases and catching diseases. This nice guy shit, it's done. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. I know they're fucking annoying. If you see my kids in the outside, okay? If you see my sons outside, drop kick them in the fucking neck. All right, I'm giving you permission. If anybody sees my kids outside, hanging out, gathering, social gathering, you could tell them, your father said, we can kick you in the fucking neck. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Stop asking questions. Little spoiled little shits. You can't be nice to these little motherfuckers anymore. You're gonna see these PSAs. I'm not doing it. My PSA is get your fucking ass in the house, you little selfish motherfucker, you. This is a public service announcement from me, Michael Rappaport. Now you need to get on some tough, old school 1930s shit. Okay, parents, be responsible for your fucking kids, all right? They're like, please stay inside, you guys. You don't understand. Fuck all that. Get your little dirty, fucking grubby, selfish, YOLO, fucking dumb, tattooed faces in the fucking house. Parents, get your fucking kids. Remember that old PSA back in the 70s? It's 9 a.m. Do you know where your kids are? This shit's 24/7. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Don't
Dick Stain, you fuck. You deviant, pussy-grabbing fuck you. You're still talking about Easter. You're still talking about packing churches for Easter Sunday. Let me tell you something, you fucking loser. The Pope himself, you ever heard of him? The Pope himself canceled Easter ceremonies 2 weeks ago, you fucking dummy. You fucking loser. The Pope said Easter has been shut down. Okay? Pack your fucking bunny suit. Okay? Put the fucking chocolates away. okay? It's not like you're gonna give them to the kids anyway. You're gonna stuff your fucking fat fucking pie hole. Easter is shut down, okay? You could repent another fucking weekend. Start repenting tonight. You know what's going on in Queens, in the borough of Queens, where you were born? People are dying, you fuck. Worry about that. Easter's shut down. I'm Jewish, and I know that. Kim Kardashian, KK, Coco, whatever the fuck they call you. No one cares, okay? Okay, nobody gives a fuck about this bullshit with you and Taylor Swift or fucking kooky Kanye and Taylor fucking Swift. If he never fucking ran up there and took the award from Swifty, we still wouldn't be talking about it. And the only one who's still talking about it is you. And the only reason why you're fucking talking about it, you think we're dumb? The only reason why we're talking about it is because your fucking show is premiering Thursday and you're kind of sub-promoting your show without promoting it. Here, I'll do it for you. Guys, Keeping Up with the Fucking Kardashian is premiering Thursday night. Why are you worrying about ratings? We have nothing to fucking do. We have nothing to fucking do. Guys, the show premieres Thursday. We all fucking know. We're all going to be at home whether we want to or not. We're going to watch that fucking bullshit. We're going to watch you, your mom, and your fucking sisters gallivant around with your revolving body parts. Okay? Don't worry about the fucking ratings. We're on lockdown. We're going to be watching that bullshit show. Okay? If your husband, tell your husband the next time he wants to snatch an award from somebody, do it to a man, do it to a guy, do it to the Wu-Tang Clan, or do it to one of those dudes from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. They'll fucking drop kick him off the fucking stage. Fucking lunatic Kardashians.
You looking at me like you want to put hands on me.
Please, please, man, before I put hands on you.
The Birdman! Birdman!
Oh, he's got a curtain on. Hey, man, this is the worst, man.
I'm 6'9", I'm 260, I will bury
you. All right, okay,
I'll
okay, okay,
the
okay.
They won't find you and no one will miss you.
All right, all right. Hey, let's cut this. Let's come back to you guys. Now, your son gets me confused all the time. Can you explain to the audience, what is my name?
Larry Bird.
Okay, you've been carrying Brian Scalabrine all year long.
He's heavy.
I told you about this.
Okay, man.
Keep my name out your mouth.
Okay, man.
Keep my name out your mouth.